Many of the journalists are of the belief that they too are affected by the saddening and sometimes gruesome incidents which they encounter on a daily basis. Murders, suicides, and fires have been identified as the most traumatizing scenarios experienced by journalists in the field.
It is always critical for us to do some level of introspection as professionals, and it is no different for our media persons. They are exposed to traumatic situations else ever so often in the course of their work, and they are human beings first, and like everybody else, they are affected by the level of trauma, and so it is important for them to be able to manage and deal with the trauma so that they too can give the best in their jobs.
The idea for the workshop came about during an exchange in a media WhatsApp group forum. They believe that they too are victims of the violence gripping the nation.
Being in the media for a number of years, going on murder scenes and events like that is very challenging. I never thought that we were having such an impact on people's lives, you know, especially when we cover those stories and what damage that we could be doing to people. It's really helped me to understand and even on my health and my, I know that it have an impact on me. I never recognized that. I found out today that, you know, it could be very emotional for me, because as I said, you know, going on murder scenes, it's like a norm, it's like nothing for me, you know, it's like adrenaline for me to get on the scene and things. But not knowing that I could have serious impact on people's lives.
The workshop was held on Monday morning at the Wellness Center on the Millennium Highway. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Jenna Ann Gastor.